Let's make some changes to the color of our section tabs at the top. When you create a new section, it automatically, OneNote automatically gives the tab a different color. But you might want to decide what color specifically that that section tab is. For example, maybe you want to use the same colors that K-12 uses. For language arts, they color code our language arts lessons to purple. So you need to select the tab to make sure it's the active one, point to it with your mouse, and click the right mouse button. This is the easiest way to get into this menu. When you point to an area of your screen and click your right mouse button, it's going to bring us up a context-sensitive menu. It knows probably what you are wanting to change, so it brings up only certain menu options. Down at the bottom is section color. We point to it and a submenu pops up. And from here, maybe we want to change our language arts to purple. So then we can come over here and we can click on purple. And it changes the color of that section tab. Then maybe we want to do math. We point to math. We need to select it, so I just clicked on it to make it active, of course with my left mouse button. Then I'm going to point to the tab and right click. When I do that, that context sensitive menu pops up. I'm going to point to section color, and math we're going to change to blue. So it's very easy to make changes to the section colors. And of course when you do that, it changes over here, it changes the color over in this area. History, maybe we want a teal color or an aqua color. We're going to point to it, right click, section color, and let's see, they have teal down here. We'll choose that. Okay? You cannot change colors of the pages, just for the section colors. So have fun with changing your section colors.